guys, welcome back to my channel. Again, it's me, Joy. And today, we're going to use this mic for better. Ako na ito mga kung effective ko siya. Ay, sige, bit-bit. Pasok! Nag-uulat. Okay, madumog na ka. Kasi, isa sa nag-comment sa akong video, hindi daw siya madumog. Hinay ang audio. If... So, nag-order ko sa Lazada for this. Kasi, vlogging, nag-buy ko. So, this time, I hope na okay, it's my second day of using Lactezin and sad to say, as in straightening, guys. So I don't, ay kaya pala kasi ito pag-load ko yung cotton na tanggal yung mga nana, yung cotton pa rin yung ginamit ko cotton is I don't know, it's my third. Sa akong duha ka lang napagamit ani. Okay naman siya. Na-dry na ng diri. Hindi ko may nalangit siya. Ay siya ako. Ano lang yung duha ka rin. Ito dito. Parang siya constellation, guys. Constellation na rin. Siya maayong mata. So, okay, this, wala lang din ko rin. Akong video is about this microphone. It's time for me to take this and my frustration about this acting in my face. No. Kaya na, nasabi ko siya sa video na. So guys, I will update you what happened to my face after a week of using Lactezin. And still, I am still using the Skin Magical. So, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching, guys. And if you want to be notified always for my upcoming videos and the journey of my acne in my face, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. And also, if you want to leave a comment about products I use or use for this, just comment down below. And that's it. Bye, guys!